Good morning everyone. I welcome you all. Today we will learn how to write application for leave. Leave for an urgent piece of work or it can be a sick leave. First of all, you have to write the name of the head of the institution, like the principal. After that, you will write name of the institution, Rishikul World Academy. And then name of the city. After writing address, you will write the date. As today is 29 March, but you have to write the date whenever you write the application. It may be in your exam, it may be in your notebook. Whenever you are to write application, you are to write the same date. After that, you have to write subject. What is the subject of your application? As it is the application for leave. Application for leave. After that, you will write salutation like respected sir or ma'am accordingly. After that, you will start writing content. How will you write? You will start it with respectable words like with due respect. I want to say that I am not feeling well. So, I cannot attend the school today. Kindly grant me leave for one day only. After that, you will write concluding. You will concluding by these words, thanking you. In thanking, you will write T capital, and in you, you will write Y in small letter. In the same way, yours faithfully, in yours Y capital, and faithfully F should be small. After that, you will write your own name, your class and section, and then you will write your roll number. Now, I will tell you how you will write application for an urgent piece of work by changing one line only. You will write same name of the principal, school, the principal, then name of the school, name of the city, date, subject, it will remain the same. Then you will start with the salutation, respected sir or ma'am, and then again content will remain the same. When starting, with due respect, I want to say that. Now you will change only this line, I am not feeling well. I will tell you what you will write. You will write only, I have an urgent piece of work. I have an urgent piece of work, so I cannot attend the school today. Kindly grant me leave for one day only. Thanking you, yours faithfully, name, class, roll number. In this way, you have learned how to write application for leave, for an urgent work also, and for sick leave. So, have you understood how to write? Now, you will write these applications and send pic to me. These applications you will write in your fair notebook and then send pics. And if you have any problem, if you want to ask anything, you can tell me. Thank you.